La espera se ha acabado. Finalmente ha salido lo que hemos estado esperando desde finales de abril. Así que hoy lo puedes disfrutar. Y también antes de que vayas a jugar, ve este video hasta el final. Que ahora ya salió la versión 2.0 de Five Nights at Leon Remastered para Android. Para no dejar el canal abandonado durante este mes. Sigue subiendo más fangames para Android, gameplays y más, tutoriales de cómo editar los personajes en los fangames, etc. Aquí les habló Evi 2021.
Toxic meter. that's not necessary for this night either. I'll talk about it later. There's no need to worry about that. They also programmed that. It means intentional, you know. And at least they're tests. That's why we took some measures. Located Nitrum Fumigator. These are activated by a computer in the parts and service room. They are activated by an animatronic called Crowley, the brown bird, on the main stage. So she will roam around the entire restaurant, scanning for any type of human heat around the place. She has a device in her endoskeleton that makes her come off her stage every night and scans for any heat. If she can't find any, she'll activate the fumigators. And that's bad for you. Well, when the fumigator system is active, the fans are going to stall for like 10 minutes, so you have to let her see you. Now, Crowley can come from either the window or the door. When she comes from the window, don't close the curtains. Wait for her to finish scanning. Same thing with the door. Also, when she gets to the kitchen, don't turn off the lights. If the lights are off, she will turn on the fumigator. So that's Crowley. There's another animatronic active in this night, too. This animatronic is called Wolfie. You can find him in Wolfie's playroom, which I think is camera number 4. Yeah, it's camera number 4. And Wolfie does roam around the place when he crawls through the ventilation shaft. But there is a problem. Wolfie's very sneaky when it comes to crawling in the vent. He will keep crawling until he reaches the vent opening above you. I recommend that you keep checking on the vent above from time to time. Now, it can be very dark to see what's inside, but you can use a flash beacon in your town to see the vent. Once you catch him, he will go back to his stage. So don't stop checking on the vent, or else... Yeah. Alright, I think that's it for this night. You probably know about the job, so yeah. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow, man.
trapped here for hours.
Thank you.